It's really difficult to be a life science entrepreneur when you're young and just graduated from HBS. Commercializing life science happens at the juncture of good research, lots of capital, and great passion. And that's the nexus that the Blavatnik Fellowship facilitates.
Young entrepreneurs have the imagination and the vision and the risk capacity to think big. But investors don't always have the confidence to write big checks for young first-time executives. The Blavatnik Fellowship in Life Science Entrepreneurship has become this program for young entrepreneurs who are interested in science-based businesses to have a year to gather the resources, build a team if they get to that point, and raise some money, start a company.
If you ask a woman what is the most prominent question on her mind today when it comes to reproductive health, her soundbite might be, I want to protect my reproductive health to the extent that I can have children if and when I want to. The form factor of a tampon gives you access, a unique singular access to a woman's reproductive system like nothing else short of a biopsy.
All of these different cells have specific signatures. And so if we're looking at endometrial cells, for example, they will have specific signals that correlate to different diseases like endometriosis. If we're actually looking at ovarian cells, we may be able to pick up things like ovarian cancer.
In our lab here in Oakland, it's part wet bench and part dry lab work. You cross over the bridge and people are real and the vibe is great. And it fits my personality as well as Jane's. Our central philosophy has always been to empower women directly. Through the massive amount of data that we're collecting, we're building a pipeline and data analytics that can tell you whether you're sick or you're healthy. The hope is that once the medical community becomes familiar enough with the product and there's enough data from thousands and thousands of patients, we would be able to push this onto the market direct to consumer, meaning you should be able to get it and use it just like a pregnancy test that you do now. We've advanced the prototype so that it's closer to market. We've closed our second clinical trial and we are on the cusp of starting our pivotal trial. And so we have started fundraising for our Series A round. I'm Ridhi Tariyal. My company is NextGen Jane. And I'm in the first class of Blavatnik Fellows from Harvard Business School.